Richard McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. But Gertrude did something that few birds could do. So this is Tale of Miss Gertrude, Part 2.
Psst. Horton! Horton, are you there?
Thank you.